We come to later time here, the first civilization we can call civilization, a real complete, I would say, this is the actual belief, rock art in Saudi Arabia is, by scientists, is described as to be the most
developed and richest
in the world. Titanite and chlorite stones, which is easy to cut, but they have a lot of different types of decoration.
They call it the lion tombs that are sealed. On those high mountains, they buried the body inside. We are so sorry because it was on all the trade routes. The thieves broke it and stole it and everything. Have this tied from that tomb. Next, I have to do. You see this necklace? It is one of the best parts.
Yep.
This is what I show about the civilization. It's magnificent art in our museum. Also, I have to show you something. This huge part for grain. It's about 7 to 8.
Arabic, right?
The ceramic wall. You know what happened exactly? After 2 weeks, then Islamic civilization started. The first capital for the huge ballast, but from mud. Our picture.
The Western province
Is that based on the English?
Almost about 3.7 million.
1.8 million comes abroad, and we haven't enough time to make it cheap.
This expression you can see is close to the
things around this side, no?
Exactly, yeah, bigger, bigger. It is just a small, small. You can find it a big time.
Actually, keep it for all the everybody there. Right?
Okay. And actually, since we rushed you and we didn't read everything in the gallery, this is the...
I will read it back in your country. Thank you very much for all the explanation. Next time I'll spend much more time.